there you have it. Salman Khan's car pulls in and the actor is there inside the car. And we'll just tell our producers to maybe, you know, give you a sense. We can add up the ambient sound. There's a lot of cheering going on at the back. Lots of fans of Salman Khan have come in. And that is Salman Khan inside his SUV. It's been over 9 hours that he spent there. He would be making his way right now from the Sessions Court. He would be going to Galaxy Apartments. That is where his family awaits him. In the morning, that's what Salim Khan, the father of Salman Khan, had told one of our colleagues, that Salman Khan had promised his mother that he would come for dinner and he would eat dinner with her. Well, he is keeping his promise, but at least for 2 days now. His bail plea will come up for hearing again on Friday. Well, heavy media stakeout, the police there, and in midst of fans who are, of course, running alongside Salman Khan's car. Salman Khan has left the Sessions Court. I want to cut across back to Ankit Tyagi, who's on Ground Zero, getting us the latest. Ankit, Salman Khan leaving from the back entrance of the Sessions Court. He, of course, now will be going to Galaxy Apartment. And these are the visuals of Galaxy Apartment. Ankit, are you with us?
In fact, absolutely. That's right, Preeti. Salman Khan has left. And the first car that came out was his sister's. The family was inside that car. And then came the SUV of Salman Khan. He's being driven to his house at the bandstand, the Galaxy apartment at bandstand. And after standing almost throughout the day, almost for 9 hours inside the court, there was one time when electricity failed and there were only fans inside. Through heat, through disappointment of getting convicted, through the entire family going through the trauma of 5 years sentencing, and then just a small window of hope relief for 2 days. The entire drama of the day is now coming down. Salman Khan on his way to Galaxy apartment. What I've been told by my friends in Mumbai is that it is a peak hour. It will take him about 45 minutes to reach home. And as you were also pointing out, he promised his mother that the dinner would be at home today. So at least he has the Bombay High Court and his battery of lawyers, Harish Salve, to thank that he has been able to keep that commitment up with his mother. The dinner today and tomorrow would be at home. And the crucial hearing would be then on May 8th when the fate for long-term reprieve for Salman Khan would be decided.
All right, so that is Salman's car making its way to Bandra Galaxy Apartments. Caught in traffic, and understandably so. These are Mumbai roads. This is peak traffic time. People are making their way back from office, and that is the traffic that Salman Khan has caught now as he makes his way back from the Sessions Court to home, which is the Galaxy apartment in Bandra. It's interesting to note that Salman Khan chose to sit right out in front where the cameras could easily capture him. He's sitting alongside the driver. Full shot given to cameras to capture his body language. He had an option of maybe sitting behind and not, being seen by the cameras, but he chose to sit in front. Visibly relieved, but it's 2 days of relief. His bail plea once again comes up for hearing on Friday. And those are the shots of Salman Khan's cavalcade making their way to Bandstand, Mumbai there. Well, Salman Khan has walked out for 2 days only. Come Friday, the 8th of May, the bail plea once again comes up for hearing. It's been a 9-hour day for Salman Khan. Over 9 hours, in fact, that Salman Khan has been in the Sessions Court. The reason that he spent the last 2 hours there was because he was waiting for the copy of the order from the High Court, which stated that he has got a 2-day interim bail to physically reach the Sessions Court. After that, a bail bond has been furnished. Largely, this is being seen as a stellar performance by the crack team of lawyers that Salman Khan has put together to fight this particular case. Within 3 hours, they were able to get him this 2-day interim bail. What would now be important to see is what happens come 8th of May. Because on the 9th, the courts go on summer vacation and Salman Khan's bail plea would be coming up on the 8th of May. His lawyers would be hoping that they would be able to get maybe a larger reprieve for Salman Khan other than just this 2-day that he has been given. On the right-hand side is Salman Khan's cavalcade making its way to Galaxy, Bandra, on the left-hand side, of course, is Galaxy Apartments. Fans are waiting Salman Khan to come in. Well, we've seen a string of stars, well-wishers, all of them come down to Galaxy Apartments, Bandstand, Bandra, to be with Salman and his family. They are awaiting him there. I want to cut across to Roshni, my colleague who is at Galaxy Apartments. Roshni, you've been speaking to the father of Salman Khan, Salim Khan. He's relieved that Salman has got a two-day reprieve. What else did Salim Khan say to you? Roshni, are you with me?
Yes. With the reaction. Well, it's obvious that the family is very relieved after the bail. And of course, we have a lot of friends from Bollywood coming here to meet Salman Khan, including Sunil Shetty, Sonakshi Sinha, Mika Singh, Karishma Kapoor, and many more. We're also expecting a lot of other guests by evening as Salman Khan gets home. He's left from the court now, and he should be here in the next 45 minutes, considering it's peak time right now, so probably he'll take a little longer because of the traffic. Also, right. We have a lot of friends and family around his house, and also a lot of fans have gathered to get a glimpse of the actor. So yes, we are expecting him anytime in the next 45 minutes.
You know, Roshni, can you get us a larger sense of the people who are there? Because for a lot of them, they can't separate Salman Khan, the superstar, from Salman Khan, a convict now. Can you get us reactions from fans who are around you? What do they make of the quantum of sentence? What do they make of his conviction? Can we get some reactions from there?
Well, we do have fans of Salman Khan around, and they are obviously very happy of the fact that the actor is relieved for at least 2 days now. आप बताइए, सलमान खान के फैन हैं, आप इनके घर के सामने खड़े उनका वेट कर रहे हैं. सलमान खान को दो दिन की राहत मिली, इस बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
ये बस अच्छा नहीं लगा है. अच्छे आदमी थे, एक्टर भी इतना बड़े एक्टर है, इसमें अच्छा भी नहीं लग रहा है. लेकिन खैर, अच्छा तो नहीं लगता है, लेकिन हमें बहुत तकलीफ दुख हुआ है.
आप बताइए, एक्टर अब सलमान खान के फैन है, आपको कैसा लग रहा है उनको दो दिन की राहत मिली है?
अच्छा लग रहा है कि वो एक बहुत बड़े बींग असली हीरो एक्चुअली में वही हैं, जो इंडिया में जो सबसे बड़े हीरो माने जाते हैं. मैं बहुत बड़ा फैन उनका, पिछले दो दिन से यहाँ पे बैठा हुआ हूँ, उनकी वेट करने के लिए इधर देखा था, उन्हें आया था उनको, पर मालूम पड़ा कि उनको अभी रात मिली दो दिन की, तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है मुझे अभी.
Like you can see, the fans are obviously very excited, and they are loyal fans of Salman Khan. So yes, it is a big relief for all the fans, family, and friends.
All right. So what are we expecting, Roshni? What is around you right now? The sisters of Salman left a short while back, earlier than Salman. Have they reached Alvira and Arpita? Have they been able to reach the Galaxy Apartments?
So his brother brother was home quite early this afternoon, but the sisters haven't reached home yet. Yes, there is a lot of action around his house. They might just reach any minute, but because there's so much traffic around his house, even otherwise due to peak hours, it might take a little longer, but yes, we're expecting them any minute from now.
All right, Roshni, stay on with us. It does seem there's a steady stream of cars that are coming in, pulling into the Galaxy Apartments, and these are the latest visuals that we're getting here. They're well-wishers, people from the industry who are coming in to meet Salman Khan. Salman Khan's family enjoys a fair lot of goodwill when it comes down to Bollywood and the industry. Some of it is being reflected on Twitter and other social network sites, where a lot of people have come in support of Salman Khan. What we are expecting right now is Salman Khan and his family to come in any time. Salman Khan on his own has left just about 5 minutes ago from the Sessions Court. He'll be making his way to Bandra, Bandstand, Galaxy Apartments, where again, you can see on the right hand side, the amount of fans who have just gathered there. A lot of people inside as well, wanting to meet Salman Khan, people from the industry, well-wishers, close friends, most of them inside, while fans outside. It would be interesting to note whether or not Salman Khan comes and acknowledges the kind of support that he's been getting.
उसके कुछ ही देर बाद उनको बेल जरूर मिल गई, लेकिन अभी भी हाई कोर्ट का रास्ता सलमान खान के लिए भी है, और हाई कोर्ट में जो बेल एप्लीकेशन होगी उसको अपोज करने के लिए सरकारी वकील भी कोशिश करेंगे. अब चूंकि बात करें अगर सलमान खान के इस सफर की, जो आज सफर चल रहा है, तो उस सफर की अगर बात करें, तो समय धीरे धीरे सलमान खान के फेवर में, अगर आज की शाम कहें तो, वो कहीं ना कहीं दिख रहा है. जो रास्ता आर्थर रोड जेल को लेकर जा रहा था, वो रास्ता अब की तरफ लेकर जा रहा है, अपने परिवार वालों से मिलेंगे।
All right, so what you're seeing on your television screen is Salman Khan making his way to Bandra Bandstand Galaxy Apartments. That is where my colleague Roshni is posted getting us the latest. On the other hand, the bail order, of course, was furbished. The bail bond was furbished about 20 minutes ago. All paperwork was done and Salman Khan is making his way back. I want to connect to Shivaru, our deputy editor. He's joining us from the newsroom. Shiv, you know, the kind of scenes that we're seeing outside Galaxy Apartment, fans understandably cannot quite separate the convict from a superstar. On the other hand, you know, the bail bond, 2-day interim bail given to Salman Khan. However, what happens on Friday is a completely different ballgame.
Absolutely, Preeti. Completely different story. 48-hour breather, at least for now. Here on Headlines today, we've got a copy of the Sessions Court judgment, the first copy of the details of which we're putting out right here on Headlines today. I just want to read out, you know, some portions of this. We've been reporting it. We were the first to, you know, put out all the details of the judgment that held Salman Khan guilty. And as we get these pictures to our viewers, we've got a copy of the ruling. And I just want to read out the first paragraph, if I may, Preeti. Accused Salman Salim Khan is convicted under sections 235(2) of the Code of Criminal Procedure for the offence punishable of the Indian Penal Code and sentenced to suffer rigorous imprisonment for a period of 5 years and to pay a fine of 25,000 rupees, in default to suffer rigorous imprisonment for a period of an additional 6 months. Now, we've got all the pages of this particular order. Remember, we've been reporting on all the, you know, developments since this particular ruling came out a little after 11 this morning, following which Salman's legal team went to the High Court. His sister Alvira was very much a part of that. She was actually dashing between courts, getting the documents, reaching them to the Sessions Court so that bail bond and all those documents could be updated at the Sessions Court, as a result of which Salman Khan, as we can see in these live pictures that we're bringing to our viewers right now, you know, is able to go home. He'll be reaching home in a short while from now. Of course, this is Mumbai. So,
television screen, he's a man from Harish Salve's team, a crack team of lawyers put together by Salman Khan. And a stellar job that they've done in the last 3 hours, been able to get him that 48-hour reprieve. We have the copy order, the court order with us. It's with our deputy editor, Shivaru. He's with me right now in the newsroom. Shiv, 20,000 rupees, that's a personal bond that Salman Khan has got the bail on. Shiv, are you with us? All right, we're going to try and connect to Shiv. But let me quickly cut across to these visuals. A fair bit of pandemonium and chaos right outside Galaxy Apartment. This is Bandstand. It's right next to the sea. On the left-hand side, there are buildings, bungalows. On the right-hand side is the sea. And that is the road which separates the two. And today, it's packed. It is packed to the gills with well-wishers. All right, so these visuals were recorded earlier. These visuals are from the Sessions Court. You can see his bodyguard Shera on the right hand side. Salman Khan comes and sits right next to the driver. Interesting to note that Salman Khan doesn't take a back seat or sits at the back. He wants to sit out in the front. He's in complete glare of the cameras. No emotions being shown at this point of time. This is the Sessions Court. About 15 minutes ago, these visuals were recorded. And this is from where Salman Khan has made his way. Right at the back, you can see are Salman Khan's brothers. And once again, you know, it'd be interesting to know that Salman Khan did not take the back seat, wanted to sit out in the front, wanted to be directly in the glare of the media there, but did not give out any emotions. All right, so we are getting Roshni back with us. Roshni is my colleague who stations outside Galaxy Apartment Bandstand. And these are the latest visuals coming in from there. Roshni, what do you see around you? Who all have reached right now? We're also getting shots of Salman Khan's cavalcade still in traffic, making its way, snaking its way rather, through peak hour Mumbai traffic to Bandra Bandstand.
Well, usually when Salman had to travel from the court to his residence in Bandra, he would take about 45 minutes. But since it's peak time right now, he might take a little more than that. Even around his house, since there are a lot of fans and a lot of security, traffic is slow, so Salman might take longer than usual. So we are not expecting him anytime before an hour to reach his house in Bandra.
All right, okay, so what we are getting is, this is Alvira Khan, Salman Khan's sister, and it seems these are visuals that are... All right, no. These are visuals of Alvira at the Sessions Court. All right. These are visuals of Almira and the battery of lawyers of Salman Khan from the Sessions Court making their way back to their vehicles as they make come down to Galaxy Apartments, Bandra. This is the latest visual. We are beaming this visual live for our viewers. This is Galaxy Apartment. Understandably packed with fans outside, while a steady stream of vehicles being allowed, most of them from the industry. Salman Khan, alongside his family, enjoys a fair bit of goodwill when it comes down to Bollywood. Most of it did reflect today on Twitter and other social network sites. And a lot of people right now inside Salman Khan's apartment waiting for him to come on this 48-hour reprieve. However, what happens on Monday, on Friday, the 8th of May, when the case once again, the bail hearing comes up for hearing, is another story. All right, so three windows that we're giving you out there. On the left-hand side is our camera stationed at Galaxy Apartments. That is where Salman Khan's family and fans await him. Right in the middle is about 20 minutes ago, where Salman Khan left the Sessions Court after spending 10 hours at the Sessions Court. You can see him sitting right next to the driver behind him. He's accompanied with his brothers. On the right-hand side is current visuals just about 5 minutes ago. It's Salman's drive home. He's driving back to Bandra Bandstand Galaxy Apartments. All right, let's once again, you know, there's been so much support that Salman Khan has seen from fans, most of them unable to separate the crime from the superstar.
मैं आपको याद कराना चाहूंगा कि जब ये मामला लोअर कोर्ट में चल रहा था तो बैंड्रा कोर्ट ने उन्हें बोला था कि आप जो इस मामले में घायल हुए लोग हैं और जो मृतक हैं उन्हें कम से कम कंपनसेट करिए. 3 लाख रुपए का उन्हें जुर्माना भरने के लिए कहा गया था, जो लोगों ने मुआवजा देने के लिए कहा गया था जो लोग घायल हुए थे, और 10 लाख रुपए जिन लोगों की मृत्यु हुई थी, एक शख्स की मृत्यु हुई थी उसके लिए उन्होंने 10 लाख रुपए और जो घायल थे 3-3 लाख रुपए तुरंत उन्होंने जमा करवा दिए थे. सलमान के लिए कोई बड़ी रकम नहीं थी लेकिन फिर भी उन्होंने तुरंत उसे जमा करा दिए, और उसी का नतीजा था कि जो घायल थे उनको तुरंत 3 लाख रुपए मिल गए थे, लेकिन जो मृतक थे उन्हें आज तक वो कंपनसेशन नहीं मिला, जिसके लिए जिम्मेदार जो मृतक का परिवार है वही है, क्योंकि उनके पास कोई ऐसा आइडेंटिटी प्रूव करने के लिए नहीं था कि वो मृतक के परिवार से संबंध रखते हैं. तो ये एक शख्सियत है सलमान खान, और यही वजह है कि आज सुबह से लेकर शाम तक सलमान खान ना सिर्फ देश बल्कि पूरे दुनिया की नज़र थी सलमान खान को क्या आखिर क्या कुछ होता है, और जिस तरह से नाटकीय मोड़ लिया सुबह से लेकर शाम तक. सुबह निकले तो पता नहीं था कि आज क्या.
Those three visuals that we're beaming to our viewers. Once again on the left hand side, that's Galaxy Apartment. Salman Khan are going to be reaching there. Right bang in the middle, the Sessions Court. Salman Khan has left the Sessions Court 20 minutes ago, sitting right next to the driver. On the right hand side is his drive home, which will take him a fair bit as he snakes his way through peak hour Mumbai traffic. Quite a spectacle there, where fans are thronging the way. They're outside waiting for Salman Khan at Galaxy Apartments, a massive traffic jam which has occurred outside the Galaxy Apartments as well. I want to bring in Shivaru, deputy editor, who's with us. You know, Shiv, you know, not that you want to really go into conjecture and all of that, but let's look at Salman Khan's body language. He makes it a point to sit out right in the front, you know, where the cameras can catch him, not giving away too much, because through the course of the day, we saw a fair bit come in from Salman Khan. Teary-eyed in the morning, Almira comes and delivers the report that he's got that interim reprieve, smiles, you can see a bit of relief, engages with fans, and now makes his way back home.
That's right, Preeti. We've, you know, the huge amount of detail and attention that's been paid to Salman's body language today, perhaps more than ever before. This isn't, you know, Salman's first day in court. Certainly, the most important day he's ever had in court, really. You know, and as we bring these three-way pictures live from Mumbai, huge security outside, you know, Salman Khan's residence. Lots of security along the way. Thousands of fans, you know, getting out onto the streets of Mumbai, trying to get a glimpse of Salman Khan. He always sits in front. You know, the body language inside court is something, you know, that we've paid a lot of attention to. His family was with him throughout, especially his sister Almira.
who actually dashed between courts to get him that particular bail order. Reporters on the ground reporting that his family has been standing by him throughout this entire time. An emotional moment within court, but mostly a pretty stoic stance by Salman Khan, Preeti. He's taken it in perhaps the best way that he could have in the circumstances. Not known to, display emotions very much in public. His private life is a matter of huge interest and media interest especially. But this particular case is something that he's chosen not to talk about very much for obvious reasons. It's been a 13-year journey, all of it ending right now, playing out live in these images coming from multiple cameras here on headlines today on Mumbai streets at the Sessions Court, which delivered the verdict, a copy of which I'm actually holding in my hand, the first copy, details of which we're putting out here on headlines today, and of course Salman Khan's residence, where he gets to sleep the way he has for at least the next 2 days, Preeti, because on Friday is when a decision will be taken on what happens to Salman Khan next. The two-day bail will expire on Friday, and that's when it will be decided what happens to Salman Khan and the jail time that he will have to serve, because by that time the entire court order, not the partial order, but the entire court order will have been received by the defense team, and therefore after that we will have to see what happens to Salman Khan. But right now is the story playing out live right here on headlines today, Salman Khan being driven home even as we speak. The story really telling itself, isn't it, Preeti? These pictures as Salman Khan is driven home, his family is with him, several people awaiting him at his residence. Preeti Zinta, Sonakshi Sinha, Sangeeta Bijlani, Sunil Shetty, several other actors like Karishma Kapoor, several others who've actually gone there to meet Salman Khan's parents and perhaps wait there for his arrival. Huge number of tweets that have come in from his friends in the film industry, trade analysts, colleagues, businessmen, lots of reactions already coming in on an actor who can't ever be understated in Bollywood. More than 200 crore rupees riding on just the work that he's doing right now. We've been putting out graphics, detailing in great detail just what the impact of all of this is. We've been putting out the voices of the victims, the all-important voices of the victims, those who lost on that fateful September night back in 2002. But for now, the attention, the spotlight really on Salman Khan as he gets to spend at least the next 48 hours at home, and he faces jail time after that, Preeti.
Shri, we're going to keep coming right back to you. Now, we do have the full copy of the bail order. Salman Khan, on a personal bond of 20,000 rupees, has got this interim bail for 2 days. We're going to give out details of that bail order as well. But headlines today's cameras, vantage position there, we're giving you three visuals. And the spectacle playing out on the streets of Mumbai. On the left-hand side, you just see that's a camera one. That is the traffic right now outside Galaxy Apartments. Hundreds of fans of Salman Khan have come to meet him. It'd be interesting to note how Salman behaves with them when he actually pulls in. Usually Salman's known to interact a lot with his fans, especially the ones who come to meet him outside his residence. A lot of celebrities, friends inside Galaxy Apartment. We're going to get our viewers the very latest coming in as the story develops right now, as Salman Khan makes his way from the Sessions Court to his home, Galaxy Apartment, Bandra.